Have you made changes to the way your folders look and now need to reset them? Not interested in doing it manually? Well, if that is the case, in this video we will look at how you can reset them to their defaults. As always, for a more in-depth look at the topic, check out the article in the description. Open Start and look for the File Explorer options. Then go to View. You'll see a button that says Reset Folders. Click on that. You'll be asked if you want to reset all folders of this type to the default view settings. If you want to, click Yes. You can also do this in the Registry Editor. Open your Registry Editor. Then navigate to H key current user. Go to software, then classes, local settings, software, Microsoft, Windows, and then shell. You'll see two keys called bag MRU and bags. Right-click and delete both of them. After that, go to your Task Manager, look for Windows Explorer, right-click, and select Restart.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.